Southern election scandal erupts, midterm Democrat in deep trouble. The midterm elections were a roller coaster. That's putting it mildly, right? But, despite it being weeks since November the 6th, the ride is not over yet. After a heated battle, a top race in the South faces a runoff election. Most believe that the Republican candidate would take the seat easily. But recent comments and a media blowout has cast the race into doubt. As usual, the liberal media has been working overtime to help the Democrat rival. But a major skeleton just fell out of this liberal's closet. He faces some serious consequences. From Fox News. Mississippi Democratic Senate hopeful Mike Espy is facing ethical questions over his work for a company that paid $2.5 million to settle a lawsuit concerning bribing of officials in a bid to score lucrative contracts with the state prison, the latest revelation of the Democrats' troubling associations. Espy, who's facing Republican Sen. Cindy Hyde-Smith in the 27th of November runoff election, declared in the latest financial disclosure nearly $10,000 income from Global Tel Link, a controversial prison phone company. The company had to pay out $2.5 million to settle a lawsuit after Mississippi Attorney General Jim Hood sued the company in 2017 for allegedly being responsible for bribes paid by their agents to then-Corrections Commissioner Christopher Epps. Share if you want Republicans to win this last Senate seat. Is it really a surprise to learn a Democrat was caught in a scandal? Democrats have long used their ties to the government to cash in. They have brokered their seat.